who has the right to decide what someone is suffering from? People have been through mental illness and like they're suffering every day.
I don't care.
I don't think people mean for it to become a fashion statement.
People are scared that they're not going to be involved.
No one who actually has it wants to have it. It just ruins people's lives.
But I think we're all becoming a bit obsessed with labels and being seen as different.